guys, it's Bira McCool. Today I have some unfortunate news about upcoming projects and the reason behind the missing hidden marketplace videos on my channel. Before I start this video, please don't send hate to anyone mentioned, as well as Mojang Studios or Discord Incorporated, as I don't want any more problems than I already have with them. Now with that out of the way, let's begin the video. March 3rd, 7:36 p.m. I received a rather strange email from YouTube stating that two of my videos had been taken down for copyright. When I first saw this email, I was in disbelief until I loaded up YouTube and saw that not only were two of my videos gone, but I was also given a copyright strike on my channel. Wondering what those two videos are? My hidden marketplace videos. That's right, the video showcasing an original program I made from scratch is being taken down for copyright. On March 7th at 1:36 p.m., I was sent another email regarding the program itself. I had uploaded it to Mediafire and apparently someone had complained because a Mojang staff member by the name of Carl Lowry has sent in a request to remove the programs. I then contacted a Mojang staff employee who advised me to stay away from the project for a while. I asked why the videos and programs were taken down, and she stated that she did not know, but that it might have been a mistake on Mojang's end. She also stated that I could re-upload my videos, which I had previously planned to do this week. The very next day, after I had received the DMCA report for the Mediafire links, I was banned from Discord at around 8 p.m. As of recording this video right now, I still have a strike on my channel, my Mediafire links are still unusable, and my Discord account is still banned. There are many well-known Discord servers and Discord members that have actually published many copyrighted contents, and yet are still able to use their server, Discord account, and their content. I don't understand why my content has been removed and why I'm banned from Discord. No one has been able to give me an answer other than copyright. So what does all this mean? Well, pretty much, I will be quitting YouTube for the time being. I may start to make more PvP style content in the summer, but as of right now, it seems like Mojang doesn't like me very much. Hopefully all this will die down and I can recover my Discord account, but until then, no more content regarding the marketplace will be posted or talked about on this channel. If you need to contact me for some reason, you can DM me on my alt account or email me at beeratmccool@gmail.com. If you have any further questions, feel free to comment them, and as always, see ya.